The challenges of a young civilization. It's hard keeping up with the neighbors when they have the wheel and you don't. Humankind learns quickly that everyone contributes. If you're terrified of wild animals, you can grow lentils or catch fish. Tribes settle towns. Towns develop markets, and markets begin the exchange of goods, services, and most important, rumors and hearsay.
It is my great honor, as the leader of a great people, to greet—
Hail, friend! I have a notion which would benefit us both.
No, this will never happen.
I expected far better from you.
Thank you.
I think we can undertake a common...
Pleased to accept your proposal, friend.
Happy tidings.
Thank you. they need.
Thank you.
Listen very carefully.
This will be a blessing for all parties. I accept.
Thank you.
What do you say to this appealing proposal?
Glorious!
Listen very carefully. I have a proposal.
Greetings from me and my people.
Greetings. To what do I owe this pleasure?
Thank you. Come over here.
I have something here that should please us both.
You must enrich the offer.
A lost opportunity.
Why are you here?
You must pay for your treachery in soil!
That was not supposed to happen!
Your proposal is too much of a ball and chain on my ambitions.
The reasons are not your concern, but my demands are withdrawn.
Not as foolish as you seem, eh? You show wisdom.
I see you. I see what you are, and I see what you might become.
Welcome. You have news?
You have something to say?
Proposal for your consideration.
This will be a blessing for all parties.
You have my ear. For a time.
You have something to say? Thank you.
together.
Come over here. This way. Follow me.
Oh,
What do you want?
Thank you.
Come. Both our peoples need this.
What are you up to, I wonder?
So, what do you say?
What do you want now?
Thank you.
What do you say?
I must ask my people. No, I cannot agree to this anemic proposal.
What do you want now?